Bauchi State Governor Bala Muhammad receives Governor Yasem Wike at the Sir Abubakar Tafawa Balewa Airport, Bauchi. The August visitor is not here for political reasons, but on an official assignment to flag off the construction of township roads of about 10 kilometers and 20 kilometers associated stormwater drainage across three geopolitical zones of the state. First, he must pay homage on the Emir of Bauchi. The Emir is pleased with the caliber of guests.
The two of you are considered by many Nigerians as the perfect partners in progress. Indeed, you are working separately in your state and excelling to the admiration of your citizens.
Soon after, the guest of honor moves to perform the flagging of ceremony of 3.5 kilometers Gwangwangwang, Bakaro, Koferdumi, Malangoje, Mudalawal Market roads construction. The township roads are designed to open up Bauchi City and develop other parts of the state.
Our urban centers and historical towns like Bauchi, Azare, Ningi, Mizau, and Jamari and Das have suffered long-term neglect over a long time. This administration is left with no other option than to rise up to the occasion and salvage the rottenness and decay that is bedeviling our towns and thereby reversing the trend.
For Governor Wike, honoring the invitation is a privilege to be associated with good governance.
I can tell you I'm very much happy and pleased with what he has done in this last 1 year in office. Like he said, in spite of the COVID, he is still carrying out projects.
As the visitor ends his assignments and leaves, Governor Bala Muhammad carries on with similar engagements, the official flagging off of 2.65 kilometer Bununu Township Road in Tafawa Balewa local government area. Hajira Aliyu, Channels Television News.